It all started on the day that Reed Richards decided to test his rocket ship before the government could shut the project down. My sister Sue and I went along as crew, while Reed was co-pilot and Ben Grimm was the pilot. Once we left the atmosphere, our ship was hit by a freak radiation storm and it crashed back to Earth. That was when we discovered that the radiation had changed us, given us superpowers. I gained the ability to fly and to become covered in fire, the Human Torch. We decided to band together and use our powers for the good of mankind as the Fantastic Four. And life has been one wild ride ever since. For instance, there was this one time where I went to the Skrull world alone and met up with an old friend. Chicks dig me.
Who's hot? Me. That's it. This must be your stop.
Thank you.
Things getting a little hot for you? Another one for me. Another one for me.
Johnny Storm. I don't know if you're incredibly brave or just plain stupid to come here without the rest of the Fantastic Four.
Oh, well, since we knew you were here, Pybok, it was decided only one of us had to come. And I drew the short straw, so here I am.
You are an impetuous boy, and today I am going to teach you why I am known as the Power Skrull. You are no match for my biogenetically engineered powers.
I love to hear you ramble on with your little speeches. It makes smacking you down just that much more fun.
No one talks to the Power Skrull like that! I will destroy you!
So in the end, I beat good old Pybok. But that should come as no surprise. I'm Johnny Storm, the Human Torch. And I'm also a member of the greatest team this world's ever known, the Fantastic Four.